Okay, we're gonna try "I Hear There and Everywhere" by the Beatles, and then we'll move on to some other like early classics from the 60s and 70s. This one I just learned about 10 minutes ago, I swear. It's still got a couple mistakes in it. I just have to sit down and fine-tune the chords, but the general chord pattern is there. It starts in G, B minor, B flat, and then A minor and D for the beginning. And then the song is basically just G, A minor, B minor, and then C. And then when you get up to the middle of the verse, it goes. Okay? And then the chorus goes to B flat. And then G minor, C minor, D. Okay, then back to G minor, and then C minor, and D, and then it goes back to G. That's the whole song. So let's try this, see what happens. Sorry for a couple mistakes, but like I said, I just learned it. So, okay, let me know if you need help with the chords, and I'll keep working on the fine-tuning. So I'll get them when you get to me. So thanks. Take care. Thanks for stopping. Bye-bye.